guys, Mr. Pickle here. Today we are going to be playing some Xbox Minecraft. I don't know what to expect. This is part of Pickle Week, so let's play. There. So create new world. So I'm on my own account. So let's just go like. Jay, that's. So let's just name it my world. That's just good. Loading. This game is tacky. I've never played a game that was loading. Because that game all about me and the calculator, those were pretty good games. Oh, I'm in. Mr. Pickle is in the house, baby. Cobblestone. Nothing is better than cobblestone. But it's mossy cobblestone. I've seen other tubers who are way worse than me playing this game, because this is my first time playing it, and I'm automatically better at them, because Mr. Pickle, they say I'm not Mr. Pickle, so it's sad to be them. They don't know the ways of Mr. Pickle. Oh my gosh, I just got an achievement called getting wood. So I can craft a crafting table. So look at this, guys. I am the crafting master. Look at this. See, look, I have a stick. I could make tools. So now I have this stuff. Now let's go get myself some mossy cobblestone.
Because that is exactly what we need right now. Look at this.
Now it's time to make our hut.
It's very stressful.
I think it looks pretty good, guys. How do you think? Alright, let's just add some extra things. So we gotta add some stuff. So what's this? And guys, our doorway is completed. I know it's been a long time, but it's complete. Dirt is dirty, and I'm a pickle, so yeah. I'm surprised this game has lasted me this long. These planks and sticks to make a store. I did that like 50 years ago. Can't tell. Oh my gosh, guys. I think my house is complete. Time to mine. What if I did the impossible and I made a door? Whoa, my house is fancy. Will be better if Mr. Pickle, if that's me, if you didn't know, had a garden. You guys would go absolutely crazy. And you know how I know? Because I am you. I got rid of all my sticks.
Sometimes you just sad and
And if there's no more Mr. Pickle, then I'm gonna be sad. And if I'm sad, then that's not good. What the heck is going on here? Okay. You know what? That's it. I'm going on an adventure. I don't know if you guys are gonna like it or not. Going on an adventure.
I'm gonna make it out of this forest, whether you like it or not. Think about it. So my god. So my god. I still don't need to eat yet for some reason. Guys, I'm gonna have to go push harder to get back into that jungle. That monstrosity I used to call home is trapped in their dunes.
Any hunger, any health. Okay, I didn't want some health, but there is a perfect staircase. I mean, look at this. Beautiful. Guys, you will not believe what I just found. Now you have three or something. There we go, guys. I think I found the way out. Can I open the door? A sheep! Time to die! Because pickles are the natural enemies. But I had to fight back.
Now I can eat.
Night is happening, and I don't know where my bed is. The sun, you better go up right now, Mr. Cow Tipper. Harvest some leather.
I don't know what this is talking about. I haven't even seen a cow. Guys, there's sand.
I wonder if sand, I get grand. When I'm grand, I am very grand.
When I'm grand, I see sand. Okay. No, I-
Guys, look what I just found. Found cave, found coal, feel good.
find some diamonds. That's a spider. Lava. That was... I'm not sure what to say about that. I died? They cheated! They scammed me! I'm gonna go sumo drink.